Word is that Apple is accelerating its efforts to build an electric car, giving it the internal designation of a committed project, a code name Titan, and a target ship date of 2019. The go-ahead apparently came after the tech giant spent more than a year investigating the feasibility of an Apple-branded car, including meetings with two groups of government officials in California. Reports suggest leaders of the project have been given permission to triple the 600-person team, and Apple has already hired experts in driverless cars. Russian President Vladimir Putin is running out of options as he tries to keep the country's deficit from climbing above 3% in 2016, and that might mean breaking his promise not to raise taxes on the oil sector. The world's largest energy exporter is in the midst of its first recession since 2009 as a result of plunging oil prices, and the government relies on oil and gas for nearly half of its revenue. And a new report suggests Rexall Health is poised to be one of the next large Canadian retailers to see an ownership change. National Bank Financial suggested that could mean being acquired by a competitor or going public. Rexall has approximately 460 pharmacy locations across Canada, making it an attractive target for the likes of Empire, Loblaw, Jean Coutu, or Metro. For the Financial Post, I'm Jonathan Ratner.